satisfaction and the fellowship of suffering, of sharing in his suffering, you want to come to the cross, there's a price you pay. Becoming like Christ in his death, and so somehow to obtain the resurrection from the dead. Then the dead. Numbers 4 has so much of the resurrection power of Christ, and so is able to laugh at all the circumstances that he faces, is able to live and overcome in life. So Paul understood the need to deny oneself and abandon his life at the cross, and share in Christ's suffering and death, and from it he obtained the resurrection power. And this more is Philippians 3:18.